Actually, my nickname story is a little bit like this. Nosfer is actually the nickname of my nickname. Like, my real nickname is like Nosferatus, which is a vampire. Like, I think it was like 2003 or 2004, there's like a novel going on in Brazil, which was called O Beijo do Vampiro, which in English means like the vampire's kiss. And there's like a Nosferatus character in that novel. So yeah, this is pretty much it. I've been born in south of Brazil, in a city called Florianópolis. The first Quake game I ever touched it was Quake World. Many, many, many years ago, I was like probably 8 years old. I would sneak into my brother's PC and try to play it with some. My favorite champion in Quake Champions is, that question is kind of hard, but I would have to say Ranger, because I don't know, you can jump all over the place and make like cool and silly plays, you know what I mean? So I like Ranger. I already played a few names that I always wanted to play, for example, Razy, Tox, but I'm really looking forward to play Rafa and Cooler and Dahang online, because like usually when I play Rafa, I play with like such a high ping because I play from Brazil. So here I will have the opportunity to, you know, measure my performance against him in the same conditions. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. One thing I remember is that I went to my first LAN ever in DreamHack, winter 2017. And my first LAN, on my first game, I had to play on the stage against Cypher, and I managed to take a map from him. And the guy is such a legend, you know, so yeah, it's something. I lost like the set, but it's something that I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life for sure.
All smiles up there, but it is about to be bloodshed.